An outpouring of support from the Sikh community tonight in Sterling to remember the life of 25-year-old Hari Simran Singh Khalsa, a yoga instructor here, whose body was found in Mexico today after some sort of hiking incident south of Mexico City.
We have very heavy hearts. You know, we really love this young man. He's 25-year-old. Young man was born into our community. His parents are, you know, Westerners who embrace Sikhism like I did.
Khalsa was last heard from by his wife on Tuesday. He had sent a picture of himself from a mountaintop and the message, "Looking down on you." 2 hours later, he messaged, he accidentally summited another mountain and vanished. Search crews have been looking for him ever since.
He had a kind heart. He was somebody that just had an amazing spirit. So, you know, I can tell you that he's somebody that I always will try to emulate, but I'm not sure I'll ever achieve.
Word started to spread of the man's death as people arrived for an afternoon gathering and reflection here in Sterling. The 25-year-old Khalsa had revived the yoga center here and planned to return to his home, Brooklyn, later this month.
We believe that each human is allotted so many breaths, and he's a young man who did such beautiful work. Perhaps he finished his job sooner than the rest of us, you know. We'll miss him greatly, but we believe the soul lives forever.